wouldn't have been, but it's after.
But if you're not, you've got the money to play, I have help, I have help. I can't do it.
That's safe.
It's a great ride, come on, play that. Okay. Right, when me and my mate went to York.
Back over that bridge once and over it again. I love this here. I love to see this working. There's a gap in edge down there you can go up. You might have to get off your bike to go up it. Halfway down there there's a gap in edge where you can go up.
Or in my own little space.
Do you know what these are?
Pipes.
I know the pipes.
Drainage pipes.
Thank you.
imagine it, even though we've had no real rain for ages, pools are all still about.
Yeah. Where that one to?
Well, it needs to go and have a look. The trunks. I did look on Google Maps.
There were a pit up here, there were a pit here somewhere at one time.
All just behind here.
Yeah.
It leads you all round on there, but I don't know where it in end leads you to, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's not the same thing, go that way. I mean, it
easy to
go that way, isn't it? Might end up coming back.
Yeah.
You're my boss, you know that.
Well, we'll go as far as we can see to end of there and see where we are. Although it's not... It's not a metal road, you know.
No, we don't need
a
metal. I don't want that.
This bloke will know where it goes to.
Side road takes it all the way around Big Lakes, and then when you walk going that, go up an hill, go down, then you see where they're working, they're putting that big hydro power station.
Oh,
on where we are is Great Waterport.
Yeah.
And then just come out, follow it all the way around, takes you and fetches you at Black Bridge here.
Oh.
You know this bridge?
Yeah.
Next to Black, it fetches you out of here.
So these big lakes, what are these big lakes?
Well, there's one just here. As I say, down back, but if you go around,
Keep
your path all the way around, you'll see big lakes.
Yeah.
So...
Are the natural lakes, are they like old reservoirs or something?
It was the old sand quarry. This one, this one made road out. But this is nature reserve here. And the other ones, East Moor, call it Welbeck Scheme. Welbeck Scheme were originally where you used to get sand and all, not gravel out.
Yeah.
But as I say, you just keep to that side, you can't go on.
Yeah.
And then you follow the river up, then you'll see a big lake here. It's all East Moor Fishing Angling Club.
Yeah.
You go down back and it'll fetch you, well, you pass Blue Bridge or Black Bridge up there. Then if you go up at Blue Bridge, follow it to the railway, wander at the railway, keep to right, where the path goes up, and it'll fetch you to the top of Wakefield Common, or round there.
Then if you
keep to the right, following it down, it fetches you where the old power station used to be.
Oh,
fetches you at the bottom of Well, where Ruddy Duck is.
Yeah.
Where Chantry Bridge is and all that, yeah, so. Yeah. But barring that.
Well, we're going to have a look down there.
We'll have a look, yeah.
This power station workings, because we like to look at all that.
Oh, it's a big hydro thing.
You never know, you might see us in about 10 minutes coming back this way, but.
Yeah. See you later.
All right, Luke.
Need a bell.
Well, that's good. And I thought some of these little places you never knew existed.
Well, that's me and my mate, we before that everything all made into mountain bike trails. We could see a path and go, let's go down there. And we found some great spots. But now people won't go out unless it's a trail or, you know.
Yeah.
A mountain street. We only can go out when we don't have a survey map.
Last time we put a flash bridge, that's where that goes.
Cycle and walk and run and do what you want to do.
Oh,
that river takes you right down to Brighton.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Oh, have you? You know, your pit mate from the picture, the guy with the poster on. So I went there and looked up the day. I don't know, but as far as I'm concerned, wow, I didn't know that was here.
I've seen it on Google Earth. That was built to make it's an artificial one, that, obviously. Oh, it was to make that navigable up there. That rainwater's washed away banks on that side there.
Where it sounds, that's going to just take us back by the river, by the canal.
Yeah.
A bit further away, so I'm not going to go back up there, don't we?
On the internet, somebody put some plans in about 10 years ago to put an hydroelectric plant in. Queen's Mill.
Aye.
And our plans are there and everything. They did measurements of water flow and volume and all that, and we worked out in an efficient way.
Well, if we could get that water wheel going, all you've got to do is stick a water beak on it, isn't it?
Yeah. Turbine.
It's summer. I've built the beach. Have you seen my first...
The Swallow?
That's its name. My first Swallow. I love it. That, when I see your first Swallow, that's it for me.
A week ago, my mate who lives in France, used to work with him. He's like emigrated now to France. But he put on Facebook...
Oh, there's a guest over here.
He put on Facebook for the week. Just seen my first Swallows flying north. Summer's here.
Still trees there, right behind you. No, I can't see it now. It's right there, right between the trees. I just saw it coming in the clearing. There's another one. Two of them. Hey!
What? Swallows?
Yeah. The thing is, when you see them, when you see one, like sausage dogs, when you see one, you see a load of them.
Yeah.
So have you ever noticed that? You never see a sausage dog for months. Then when you see one, you always see a boat load more.
So, what's that church near then? Oh, I know what it is. I know what it is. That's Kirkthorpe.
Is it?
Yeah. So that's the common over there.
Aye.
That's Kirkthorpe. That's, that place where that plough pub is.
That's the real trend in the morning. It's probably pretty
easy
around here. Well, we don't want to be going that far now, do we?
No, but took my net there once. We went all the way down Normington Road.
Aye.
Through Normington, through that, along that bypass. It took us down onto East Common. We drove through East Village all the way back here. This was the second time we'd ever been out on bikes, by the way.
Oh, nice.
It was absolutely. But, and when you get down into Kirkthorpe there, there's hills like that.
Huh?
And when we came out at that waste treatment place at Welbeck.
Right. Hey, don't be this, lead the way. Wherever you want to go.
Well, by the sound of it, we can go that way and come back. Go back this way. Mind you, saying that, we'll be thinking to ourselves, what if we went up there? Let's go. We'll go down in a big circle, even if it does bring us back.
What's going to happen to us?
Turn around and come back.
Yes, we're not going to do, are we?
No, this way here. adult river then, isn't it? This?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's have a look down here.
Keep going. If you're taking us to a bridge, it must be a bridge or canal, and then we'll go back up canal, can't we?
Or just keep riding to. This is what I love about this. Just not knowing really where you are, I don't like that. I don't like it.
Yeah. Breakfast. South, so that's going home then.
Yeah, no, that's going up. That's going to Wakefield. That's going home.
Oh, is it?
Well, you've walked down here, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's that road. That's the last lock on the canal then, isn't it? Because that's where it joins river.
Yep.
So that must be where Aaron Calder must end there.
It's nice you're going out and not knowing really where you're going, isn't it?
Yeah, it's good.
Sliding.
Well, you can get sick of going up the same route every time, can't you?
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
That's why I got a bit bored of going up the road bike. It's all the same, isn't it?
Yeah.
To be fair, what's nicer than this, look at it.
Yeah, nothing up your ass. Lots on the upper road. And to be fair, some of these tracks are pretty bloody roads.
No noise.
Yeah.
I nearly bought another mountain bike the other week. Collecting a orange mountain bike, selling some of his collection, and he's got one that he's completely refurbished. An orange clockwork, 1986, one at Piston.
1986?
Yeah. If it had been orange and purple instead of orange and white, I'd have had it.
Yeah. How much did he want for that?
400.
Well, that was bad.
All totally refurbed, all ready to go. I've never ridden to his refurbishing. Have you got one of these that is completely refurbished?
Whoa!
Hey, up, where are you going, eh?
I keep forgetting I've no grip. That's just where we normally turn down. Oh, so that's where we are. Here's Aries, lad.
We haven't gone. What's your drive?
Thanks for that, a lovely ride round there.
Alright. as I was going to tell you before you nearly went for a swim, he got one of these and he said it dipped.
Oh yeah.
To get all everything off it. And then repainted it and re-everything it basically.
Yeah.
But the trouble is, then I thought to myself, don't I want a bike that's like it come out of factory?
Yeah.
Because then I won't want to drive it through muck and stuff.
No. No.
And seeing as the collector's items, that makes it even more you don't want to use them correctly.
Yeah.
Right, let's go. Alright, that one isn't it?
Yeah. These bumps are annoying, just be careful they don't throw you. But it's steep. I'd go down left hand side here because there's a big poggy puddle at the back of them cars. That corner. So that space is designed barge, isn't it, that?
Oh, aye. That's a shell.
Looks like it's sinking, doesn't it?
I think it's horrible.
Got a better picture of that in somewhere. It looked nice. It was nice in somewhere. bit soft is that?
Now we've got wind on our backs, isn't it?
Is it, or is it drowned again?
Yeah, wind's blowing that way, isn't it? So we've got wind on our back. Tonk along. Oh, it'll be nice to steady away, isn't it? Nice.